kitten. We also get a cat. Wow. As I am out, I suddenly hear a sound. It's small and it's weak, but it's there. After looking under the bush, under every rock in every direction, there, a tiny kitten. We also get a pet cat. And let's name it Paws. What a great name. So we can also pet Paws to lose stress. We don't have stress now, but... but I want to pet all my animals all the time. Keep petting our animals. Make them, keep them happy. Hi, friendly medic. What's up? How are you doing? I'm doing great today, and you? You just came in the right time. We already had a pet dog, and now we also got a pet kitten. We're almost done farragating our claim on Main, and an unwelcome attention. Robert has been pestering me for a long time now. He's vicious, mocking me and pushing me around. I cannot get him to stop, no matter what I do. He becomes my bully. My brother becomes my bully. How much? It's a 5-year-old little brother. You're 10 years older, idiot. Yeah, CK3 is very fun, especially like these kind of things, that my younger brother of 10 years younger is my own bully. Kind of a pushover then, I guess, even though I'm bossy myself. My dog, the council meeting. As me and my counselors are gathering for a meeting, my dog Nana approached me with begging eyes and a drooping tail. She does not like to be left alone, but this is an important meeting. She will join me. Nana behaves, nothing bad happens, or something bad happens, okay. She can join me. Take my dog everywhere. I am sorry, kind Judas, says my steward. I have to disagree with you, what you just heard. Nana gives a guttural growl, and Ellen jerks back, looking from the dog to me and back. On second thought, I think it's a great idea. Good girl, Nala. You don't like the C-sections laws. No, they are very difficult. I did a stream yesterday. You can find it back on my channel. I first played as... Where is it? South of Yemen. Here, this little island. I played as him. And I lost very quickly because there were wars declared against me that I couldn't win. And then I started over here because my goal yesterday was to start a new faith, create a new faith on my own. And I did in the end here. And we started as one county here, conquered all of Iceland. We conquered these islands here and we had some land here. But then indeed the annoying successions laws, I lost half of my land because my ruler died. And that's something I am also still learning and to see how that works out. It's very difficult, but... I do have a start getting an idea though, because I had multiple sons, I think, and my oldest son died. So my grandson was inheriting the land, and then from my other sons, there my grandsons on that side also inherited the land. So that was very annoying. So it was actually divided between my grandsons, and that's indeed the annoying thing about the succession laws. What I do see from others, and I think interpreting it right, is make sure you don't get too many sons. Sounds really stupid, but when you get sons, or just kill your wife or something like that, or hope you get daughters as well, because too many sons will really split up your land. Especially because I think we are also at the in a fate, but also the realm, the succession, that the... See, male preference, so it will always be inherited by the children, the men. The sons. So if you have multiple sons, then you will lose land to all your sons, I think. Although I do think if you have a the highest title always goes to your eldest son, I think. So your counties can go to your other sons, as long as the duchy itself. The thing is, I created two duchies last time here, And then the two duchies, because there was no kingdom, the two duchies got split up between two different male successors. I should have kept it at one duchy and leave the rest as counties, because then I would have kept it all myself. So that is the annoying thing. I think if you make sure that you have the highest title and only other things underneath, then it should be fine. At least in this succession law. The cold-hearted Judas. This is my bishop. I really want to make him more happy. We can press our claims here, and I am gonna do that. Because he did take his men away, I think. Let's see. Yeah, his armies are here. So, No, I'm not gonna do that because I think it's too much of a risk. He has too big to quickly siege down. Sometimes you can quickly siege down on the capital and hope that you capture the leader or at least some of his heirs. But since he has a bigger army than me, I don't think I'm gonna win that. And he has two allies now, so nope. I do have the claim though. So we can always use it a bit later. I am waiting for my brother, my liege, to die or something. No, not die actually, because he should get a son. When he gets a son, it's okay for him to die, because then his son will take over and his son won't have that many armies. I don't want my other brother in Ulm getting the... that's not here. Where's Ulm? Here it is. This is my other half-brother, and he would... Yeah, he would get the Duchy of Anjou. I am still waiting for this guy to go to war against France. He still has the special soldiers, 3,000. So if he gets rid of the special soldiers... Is there, let's see, special, not like regular armies, is there armies from a holding? Special soldiers can be gained through events and represent, okay. But we have no idea until when, okay. Our mayor gets happier with us, that's good. Medic, if you also, do you also like Europa Universalis? Another Paradox game? No. Okay. I've also played that a lot. But I never really played CK2. I've played CK2, I think, for 100 hours. And I have like 2,000 hours in Europa Universalis. But CK2 I was never really capable of getting into. I did try it a couple of times, but I don't know. It never really happened for me. But now... With the CK3, I think it's much more user-friendly, CK3, especially for people that have never played it, a Crusader King game. Let's see, we get Thrifty Clerk. Okay, and we lose Bossy. Okay, some more stewardship and stuff, it's fine. And we immediately start with a stewardship branch. I think I will just go for the 3 stewardship for the domain focus. A council invitations. He wants me to be his steward, of course. They can piece this out. Let's see, okay. Yeah, but I really love the game. I really love CK3. It's a lot of fun. There are really fun pop-ups, events going on. They had them in CK2 as well, but I think in here they are even more fun sometimes. But I'm gonna... Today is just gonna be a small stream. Just learn a bit more. And then Tuesday I'm gonna do a big stream in the evening. So you're welcome to join again. We are gonna play then as the King of Leon. Other people played it, but I think it's a really perfect situation to learn to play the game more, and also on an intrigue level, which is really interesting. So I think I'm just gonna play a lot of streams just for learning the game even more. So if you have some tips for me as well, let me know, please. Let's learn together. Let's lose some more stress with cuddling with I retire to my chambers at nightfalls and find Pulse and Nala cuddling up together on the floor. Ah, my dog and my cat are getting friends. Rush Crown Authority. Yeah, I would like, but I can't get it to the next level yet. My rival has died. Wait, this is a great opportunity because this is only... Yep. You do not have a... I just wanted to say. This is a quick... let's see, a crown authority. We can't do this, yes, because the French culture doesn't allow it yet. How is the culture looking, actually? Here, limited crown authority. So the culture is working on it. So when it's unlocked, I definitely will go for it, because I think it also will allow me to revoke some titles from peeps, so I can work some things around easier. My nephew is taken prisoner. Lively livestock. As additional payment in a recent trade, I find myself in possession of a large herd of cattle. I have been assured that the animals are of the highest quality, but the question of what should be done with them remains. Cattle herd. We get some development growth. That's good. In Anjou, definitely. A large cattle herd. So for 15 years, cattle herd is plus 10%. For 15 years, plus 20%. Okay. Let's go for this. Seriously? Oh, what a bad luck. I thought 75% of getting a 20% development increase. That's good, because then I'm immediately going to start developing my county. But nope, it costed me 75 prestige because it didn't work. I got the 25%. Should have just gone for the other one for 10%. Well, I was thinking it would be nice to get the extra 10%. Now, let's finish the siege. There we go. I took someone. Yeah, I don't care. And force. Let's get some prestige and stuff. Okay, and I keep it myself. That's fine. And let's disband my army. How is this looking? He has some children now, so that's good. Can I scheme some murder on my brother? 35%. We can put our spy master also in supporting the scheme. But my spine is not happy. But I am now old enough to sway my bishop. Let's send him a gift first, maybe. Because I'm greedy, I will get stress. Let's just go for the 50%. Because I need to make my bishop happy. We can go for a cadet branch for our family tree. Shall we do that? It is some good prestige though. 350 prestige. I think I will do it. I think it's fine to have our own cadet branch. And that will be Robertine de Dreux. Let's give it another name, actually. What shall we name our dynasty? We will just call ourselves the Anjou, because we are the real people of Anjou. And what shall be our motto? Real is the real, I think, right, in French? I had some French in the past, but it's been a long time. Pour le roi. For the king. Actually, we should... put this in a capital letter as well. Okay. We should start our marriage. And we will. Especially because she has some really good traits. She has quick and genius. So, okay. Genius is the highest, I think, of the inheritable traits from this side. So let's hope our kids will be geniuses as well. What are we capable of doing as well? We are fourth in line, everything here. Let's hold a feast. Because I would like to get my vessels a bit happier. Let's say it's a feast for our marriage. Wedding celebration. No, I am going for the prestige. Because we are almost distinguished. Okay. My cat also found some coins for me. The dilemma. And the mayor will become happier and will become close, forming friendship. Sure. I don't mind. Let's become some friends with some vessels. As my guests depart, until next time, every guest gains some opinion. And we get some prestige. Yeah, we really have to improve some relations with our guys on the council. And let's see, how is this culture coming along? In 37 years, we can do our crown authority. Do we want to go on a pilgrimage? No. A hunt for more prestige? Lose some stress? Okay, it's only 33 ducats, so let's go for a hunt. Get some extra prestige. Maybe some good modifiers. We gain a hunting trophy. Some extra prestige, sure. And I have died. There was a 5% chance to die. Oh my god. How unlucky can you be? You know what? I'm gonna reload a little bit. Let's go back, because on a 5% chance to already die so quickly, that's not part of this game today. Yes, let's get this marriage done. Oh, we do have to still conquer this, so let's hope that that still works out. We came of age, we know, we should start this lifestyle, this one. There we go. And I created my own dynasty. I wanted to hold a feast first, actually. Wedding celebrations. I wanted the prestige. Let's hope that he still dies then. And you want me to be your steward? Fine by me. So a little restart from a year ago. Have you ever been this unlucky or with these decisions? To die on a 5% chance. This we also did last time, but let's... Yeah, now we gain large cattle. That's good. So you go develop the county here. Which will go quite fast, actually. We get 3.2 development per month. Lose some more stress. It is annoying that we lost this county now. So I am hoping he will still die. And he is my rival. He still has the special soldiers, that's really annoying. Just still hope that he dies. My niece is captured. Sure. I don't care. So now we should start to get some kids going. Yes. So now we should be able to declare war against him for this county. Raise all the troops. And go up here, everybody. Let's speed this up a little bit. I love the music in this game as well. They did a really good job. Wait. I'm not giving my cat away. Just because my wife has a bit of a allergic reaction. I don't care. My cat. Far from home. We get a weak hook on him. Because. You have 11 diplo, 12 learning. Can we use that? Not really. We have no room. There we go. The county is now ours again. And disband our troops. And actually, because we have 60 control now here, this is all still 100 control. The other is 60, so let's put you here to increase the control. And we have this modifier for till 888, so that's really good. So you can really develop his Duke. Red is Love of Upper Silesia has announced to the world that he and his vessels have converted to Waldensianism. How they come up with those words. Just another heretic. Let's go on. Nala, charmed vessel. I stumble upon my marshal, crouching beside my dog, vigorously scratching her stomach. This dog of yours is quite a charmer, my lord. Yes, he is. Advice on education. Yeah, I know how it works. But I'm not gonna educate my brother, who is my heir. How many siblings do I have? Jeez. Just gonna wait till we have some kids. So, wife, get pregnant. Lay on your back and let me do some work. Always keep on drinking. How is my brother doing? He has 860. Okay. Can we maybe murder you? Nope, not yet. Because I would love to become the Duke of Anjou. Crusader kings. Christian pilgrims of the Holy Land suffer all manner of abuse. In order to protect the pilgrims and secure Jerusalem. Okay. Deus vult. So we're gonna have a crusade soon. Nala the troublemaker. My marshal. Okay, I will compensate you. Wasting my money. One of my pets made a problem and I had to pay my vessel 50 ducats and then my other pet gave me 2 ducats. They are really working together, don't you think? Prepare for war. Pledge to join the crusade. Of course I will join. We have no beneficiary or whatever. My sister. Sure. Let's select my sister. Why not? Not that I'm really gonna do anything. A scheme at court. My spammer has come to me with grave news. Well, we do not yet know who someone is planning to kill my brother. I don't mind. He has been bullying me. We gained some relations with our marshal. That's good. We have some issues. Let's hold a feast and let's get everybody happy in the realm. The mayor is getting happy with me again. The conversation's partner. As one plate of food is replaced by the next, my wife goes on and on about investment opportunities. And that was how we salvaged that mess. Are you sure I am not boring you, my lord? That's my wife, yes. Let's get growing a friendship with her. Because what's this? That answers. Learning diplomacy. I don't care. I want to get nicer with her. We gained a level of fame, so our prestige is higher. That's good. Everyone is happier with me. Can I demand conversion from you? You will accept. Good. How's the crusade looking? Yeah, we are now getting some more guys on our side as well. How is our lord doing? Our own lease is not even joining. Ah, because he is at war. We can unlock a stewardship. Okay. I think I want to go for the demand payments for hooks. Because when we get hooks, we can get some money. This will give me 2 and holding taxes. I think I want to go for that. Yeah, I'm going to go this route first. Do we have hooks on people? Let's immediately check that then. Hooks and secrets. Hooks on me. Okay, my uncle has a hook on me. Ooh. You declared war on him. For what, actually? For my claim, the county of Maine. Well. Why? Why would you start that war? Yeah, he's now happy with me. Now I'm not gonna compensate you again. Can I raise my troops and help you out? I'm not sure why he's not calling me into the war. Maybe I can kill some troops for him to make his war easier. The crusade starts. I am gonna try to kill some troops for him though. The crusade has started. So, how does this crusade look? It's really far away. Do I wanna work with this? No, let's just go back and disband. Sure, just go back home. Actually, we can still raise our troops. Oh, I thought I could help that fight. Never mind. Something I learn again. Well, hostile armies are around. Dude. Can I? Disband it there then. We could also now declare Red Fee, that's good. We also could now declare on him because he doesn't have that many. Let's contest the title. Attack an ally. We spend some prestige and we lose a level of fame and we get attacked an ally for 3 years. General opinion. But I don't care because I definitely want this county.